Good morning and happy Mother's Day. I'm TJ and this is my sous chef Colton, and we are cooking an amazing breakfast for our amazing mommy, Emily from Busy Mom. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, Colton. Alright, so here's the goodies my $20 shopping spree from Walmart landed us. Today I'm going to be making Hollywood eggs with some Better Homes and Gardens pans, and my sous chef over here, Colton. Say hi to the camera, Colton. He's going to be concentrating on some cinnamon rolls, and he's already got them in the pan. Alright, my sous chef's got the cinnamon rolls finishing up in the oven. I've got some bacon sizzling, and then we're starting the Hollywood eggs in the little BHG skillet. And to do these Hollywood eggs, I put a little... Oh, my sous chef's back with a bang. I put a little bit of vegetable oil in. And the trick on these is simple. You take a little cup, I take my little sous chef's cup, and I just make a hole in the bread. Take the bread, I throw it on, let the bread sit for a little bit. You love eggs that are over easy, you'll love these Hollywood eggs. They sit in the middle, you cook them just like you're doing over easy eggs. Alright, and here's the finished product. My sous chef cinnamon rolls turned out great. The bacon looks good. And here's the Hollywood eggs. I want to thank Better Homes and Gardens for the pans. And I want to wish all the mothers out there a happy Mother's Day.